On this day, in 1775, the U.S. Army was founded when the Continental Congress authorized the enlistment of troops to serve the United Colonies for 1 year. Today is also historically acknowledged as the birthday of the infantry branch, because 10 companies of riflemen were authorized by the resolution. The Continental Congress created an enlistment form and appointed members to a committee who were charged with listing the rules and regulation of the government-sanctioned force. Happy birthday to the U.S. Army.